LeRoy Wilton Homer Jr. was the first officer of United Airlines Flight 93, which was hijacked as part of the September 11 attacks in 2001, and crashed into a field near Shanksville, Pennsylvania, killing all 37 passengers and 7 crewmembers, including LeRoy. Homer, son of a West German woman and an American soldier who was stationed in West Germany, grew up on Long Island in New York, where he always dreamed of flying. As a child, he assembled model airplanes, collected aviation memorabilia, and read books on aviation. He was 15 years old when he started flight instruction in a Cessna 152. Working part-time jobs after school to pay for flying lessons, he completed his first solo trip at the age of 16 and obtained his private pilot's certificate in 1983. Homer was graduated from S.S. Cyril and Methodius School in 1979 and St. John the Baptist Diocesan High School in 1983. He entered the United States Air Force Academy as a member of the class of 1987. As an upperclassman, he was a member of Cadet Squadron 31. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.